One, two.
Wow.
Oh.
Six. Are you on that same run as those other ones?
Yeah, a whole bunch of them.
They're nice. They're really big.
Sweet.
Oh, we got a flag. Oh, yeah, he's on there. He's spinning it.
Is he?
Yep. You always want to check and make sure your spool's moving. It's moving. Let's give him some line to take. Oh, shoot. That way he takes it. Oh, yeah, he's there. Oh, yep.
Whoa! Crawl slippery.
I'm telling you, put your creepers on.
Whoa! Crawl slippery. Whoa! Crawl slippery.
Out of that hole.
That's a crappie. Look at the size of that one. I told you it was a big crappie that was messing with us. That's a good one. Ha!
Right there.
Yep. 14. Oh, here comes one. See that look coming up?
Yeah.
16 feet. Here he comes. He's coming up for it. Here he comes. Coming up fast.
Right in there.
Oh, I hit it. I missed him.
That was all that activity. All that right there.
Right there is just from my line. I just my hit. Yeah.
All
coming
that.
Back up again. Yep. Go back down to the bottom.
Okay.
See if I can get some more fish to want to play. Yeah, that. Hold it here. Fish is coming down and the fish coming up. Try to bring it back up past him. Above him a little bit.
Which lines? The red?
The red line is the fish.
Right in there?
Yeah, and I'm moving up to 14 feet right now. See, I'm moving up. He's coming
yeah, right
up
here. Here. You're right here.
He's coming up with me. Here he comes.
Oh, there he is. Right there.
There he is. I got him.
You got him?
That's a big one.
Woo!
Feels better.
Sweet.
Oh, that feels like a good one.
Good. Oh, you kind of snagged him.
I kind of snagged him. That's why he felt bigger, but he's a good size one.
Good job.
Well, he hit it and he spun at it.
Excellent.
All right, we'll put him back. We'll see if we'll get another one.
Bring him in, buddy. Is it?
Yep.
Nice. Let's see that thing. Good job, buddy. Hold it up. There you go. Yeah. Just a little guy.
Yeah.
Still.
It's about a pound, maybe.
Yeah. Cool. Very good. Job, Mr. Fisherman. Oh,
I got it again.
I went down again.
I told you.
Oh, my hat was saved because I had a hood on. Saved my hat because I had the hood on. I just went down. You got him?
I don't know if it's there. It wasn't going like crazy. I think it's an older fish. Got something.
Okay.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I got something.
Good.
Another nice crappie.
Is it?
Crappie.
Sweet. Job. Where's he going?
He's going. Picking up some line. So with it. I got one inside.
You do?
Can I get in the hole?
Yeah. Let's record on that. Yep.
Quick, or did he swallow it whole? I think I got him in the lip. Yes.
Good.
Awesome. Don't get my arm messed up, dude.
All right.
I'm gonna set this right here for a cool shot.
Cool.
He goes.
Are you the pickerel whisperer today?
I guess so. I guess the pickerel like me today.
Do we need to change your name from bass whisperer to pickerel whisperer?
Well, we could just say fish whisperer, I guess.
That works. I think that's your new title, fish whisperer. I like bass whisperer. But you're the bass man. Oh, look, Flav.
Yeah.
It sounded like it just tripped. I think it went up.
That was a pretty...
What's that, Jason?
Didn't take him on to hit that one again.
Mm.
Told you. I think he was right around there. Anxious. Good. It's a very active bait. That's good.
All right. Those two.
I've been capitalizing. I might pull that one and move that one out there. That one hasn't done anything either. So I'm gonna start moving some
stuff around.
Jason, what other types of fish are in here besides crappie?
Bass and pickerel.
That I know of.
How long ago did you fish this last?
Fished it last summer with my friend.
And we're setting up in the same general location where you caught all them crappie?
Yep.
About how many did you catch?
I caught at least half a dozen that were really good sized crappie right off of this log area here. So, see what we can do. We might have to jump around a little bit to try to locate them because they kind of school together pretty closely. Oh, there's some activity down there.
Is there?
Yep.
Show me with your hands about how big those crappie were. They were
about that big, right? That big.
What'd you say they would have weighed or measured?
They must have been right around a pound.
About how long?
About a foot long, maybe.
That's good size crappie.
That's a really good size crappie for around here. You know, we don't get the really big ones like down south, but they're nice. They're really big.
Sweet.
Oh, we got a flag. Oh, yep, he's on there. He's spinning it.
Is he?
Yep. Always want to check and make sure your spool's moving. it's moving. Let's give him some line to take. Shoot. That way he takes it. Oh yeah, he's there. Oh, okay.
Hold on, I'm not. Hold on.
Shit, I can't. Yeah, whatever. I gotta get him up.
There they come. One, two.
Wow.
Oh.
Six. We got on that same run as those other ones.
Yeah, a whole bunch of them.
That's not private land. They're using that ridge like that. They use that in the fall too. They'll run that same way.
Nice.
There's a bunch of them there.
Yeah, there was. There was three ahead of them.
Yep, there was.
And then we saw one at like noontime cross the pond all by itself.
Middle of nowhere, it just came right over here on the ice. This area is beautiful. It really is.
It is.
Nice spot.